Fox Cable Networks and the National Geographic Society proudly introduce the National Geographic Channel.
I was doing a lot of hitchhiking in and out of town, going places, and I didn't want to start stealing and robbing, so people were so nice in the cars at the time that some white man picked me up on the way to Cleveland one night. It was chilly, it was raining, and then he put me in a room, or gave me the money to get a room, and bought me a meal.
And this building here, called the Fort House, you can see the cannons there. This was a fort house which was used for harboring slaves and then selling illegally after the abolition.
The Italians did not build Asmara so, you know, they can give it to the Asmarinos or to the Eritreans. They built it for themselves. So they built it with a lot of soul. They built it with a lot of care and a lot of attention to detail.